three at compound over there. You
which
see
one
anything
of
over there?
I see one infantry, two.
Okay, so there's contact over there.
And the bunker ish with spotlights and jump over more infantry.
So, obedience.
Alright, you next to me, just come in.
We might have contacts like north northwest down the hill in that little compound with all the transformers.
Yep, that's the power station. It should be guarded.
Yes, it is.
So, hopefully we can ignore it for the most of the contact, but then if they start moving a lot when we get into contact, then we'll have to do.
Yeah, this is where Bro incendiaries.
Yep.
So we are waiting here until Bravo gets some position, and we will probably destroy that badger, and then open fire on anything else.
Yep. That's how kMaN.
kMaN, you own the badger.
And then they will breach and kill fuck shit up. Hopefully.
Breach, kill fuck. The thing, I mean, just like from here, as long as the back glass is clear, and wait until Bravo's in position. Nah, shouldn't, it's only the back blast. And Luke can also fuck off for like 2 seconds until.
Or I can give Ark something to do.
What a nice gameplay focused guy, eh?
I could then shoot him in the head to end his suffering.
I have like yellow tracers, that's not good.
Are creating his own fucking medical cases.
Also, do you guys have the issue as well where if you have a scope that you can change mil dots for, that it like doesn't show anymore which mil dots you're at? Like I press page up and page down, I can hear the click, but I don't see the.
Don't be scoped in.
Yeah, if you're scoped in, scope out and then you'll have to see the mil dots.
And then control page up and page down is apparently worked because that also changed my radio. I got a script error.
You know what would still be useful that we don't have access to anymore?
Nuclear bombs?
No, hunt IRs. They're parachute drones. You fire them from a void of mic, you can access them via eternal, you have a little camera.
Yeah, now we have darters.
I know, we used them when we didn't have drones. They're more limited, but they are, again, people use them like
they everything. They've gone wrong, haven't they?
Yep. Send.
Do these guys actually have NVGs? I think so. No, these don't.
Hey, Phil. Alright, everyone find a target. Okay, man, find... Badger's first target.
Are we starting the engagement then? Question mark.
And the western objective?
Very soon, yes.
I mean, my targets are gonna, like, run behind trees.
I mean, infantry, we're just taking the brunt of the fire and just trying to kill, we'll suppress them.
I hate trenches where, like, you're...
Are we preparing to go loud?
Okay, man, you trained on the...
Loud, thank you. So, suppressors?
Bro.
I mean, let me know, because otherwise I'll just remove my suppressor.
And I give you the order to start running.
Light your ship up. Okay, man, shoot first. Yeah, shoot! Hit.
Good hit. Were
dead.
I'm missing.
Right, blue team, find your targets, light them up.
I see, fuck all.
On the roof of the buildings at west. We're in contact down the hill north as well.
I'm trying to focus fire on the west. What contact are we taking from the power station?
No shots. Alright, I'm gonna need it.
also sitting unsuppressed, so...
Yeah, I mean, we're going loud, you said.
No, fucking hell, you suppressed wrong.
Okay.
Who needs me?
Vegans.
Bad idea. Oh, you're not good. Bandaging chest.
Doing left side.
God, this is just price shooting.
Yeah.
This feels like a game, dude.
Yeah, you're fine. You're packing you. Where is your arm bandaged and tourniqueted?
Yeah, let's check it, man.
I'd say, does that actually have to deal with your medical status, or?
I can.
Yeah, I don't want to be that guy, but...
15 seconds.
Huh? If I have to.
kMaN and some start focusing downwards and northwest. Engage everywhere there. Maybe if you shift right, you'll see two guys on the roof.
Right.
Near west, near side of the big building.
Oh, so can I guess it? How effective are we now from up here, from everyone?
Infantry between us and the base.
Stay firm. Awesome. Try and just shoot the second objective.
Where's Bravo? It's Bravo. I haven't even seen him on the map. Bravo's still alive, I can see the marker on the map.
Oh, he's respawned behind us, so I guess not.
I think Bravo's been respawned.
Stop.
Yep.
We got fucked.
Yeah, I can see that.
The respawn needs.
He's getting shot. Oh, it's me. Thank you. All good. I have time.
kMaN, did you bring any explosive shots?
Green.
We could use one down towards the northwest side of the enemy power transformer station. They have like a squad down there.
Power station, yes.
Yep.
Get those. If you need medical, call it out.
Either dead or down there, downstairs. Oh, I don't know. He just should be. Actually, I don't see him.
Dark.
I'm an actual.
I'm TRS.
Shot it.
We are.
Hey, blood.
Hey, man, look right if you can find an engagement on the right side of the building to the west.
He's getting shot right next to me.
Yeah, over to the. Yeah. Over there. Like on the right side of it, I think there's some fuckers that are just shooting at us, so I want to roam around a bit and just see if I can find something. You're not.
There might be a possible DMR somewhere, I'm getting accurate whistles near my head.
Yeah, I'm thinking we should just probably move west and help the other squad because we're just getting. Anyone need a urgent medical?
I'm fine.
Right. Start pushing west towards the objective.
Roger.
Get about the trenches.
Put him online.
You wanna all move down there? You want me to like keep covering, firing down there?
You can keep covering. But...
contact those.
Southwest close.
South.
Yep, behind the
barracks. If they're unoccupied, if they look unoccupied, don't go in them. If they look occupied, go in them.
Right, yeah, it's southeast.
Please stick in pairs or trios, or at least tell someone where you are.
Cayman's down. And some.
Are down or dead?
Location.
Arcs on it.
I got the guy who threw the grenade, Cayman.
The MIH landing southeast of us.
I like the troops, which is at rear guard.
Grab shit from my backpack and try to stabilize yourself.
Yep, I'll work on camera if you want to.
I got a good angle on where the MIA possibly dropped off troops. I'll stay on the roof for now.
Coming to us and then we'll move
out. Doing your final head pat.
To be honest, I didn't expect the enemy to be this accurate, yep. This deadly, and very, very chunky.
Yeah, they show resilience.
What the kMaN?
I'll need some athletic points as well.
I mean, I've been packed my arm about four times just because of head wounds.
Now you see, if you didn't take a helmet, you wouldn't need a pack.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Yep. But like being that's important, just die. Don't get shot.
You can check. I don't
also,
think so.
Arc, I'm like dead free. Let me know when you got time.
Okay, cMaN backing you.
Humvee southeast, coming for the gate. Or he stopped before the gate, southeast entrance, where the MG is.
Six seconds for you. Sure. Back should be. It's got plenty of stuff in it.
Is that you shooting or is that the Humvee?
Welcome back.
That's me shooting.
Speak.
He was running forward towards the MG gun.
You got him, Lou.
Guess we're going actually loud now since we're throwing UGLs, or?
I've been throwing them for a while. You can take off the suppressor now, yes.
Thank you.
Sorry, I should have said that.
Fucking hell, it makes a difference.
And. Everyone moves to the northeastern end of the compound. We will begin moving north with Bravo towards the power station. So, you know, get off the buildings now.
Roger. Alright, guy, my Cat 3 will need some blood at some point.
Lou, you heard last?
Yeah, just thought I saw something at that gate. We might get more enemies coming from the southeast since that helicopter might have dropped off troops, but we'll see.
Yeah, that's why I want to leave.
So we'll still like to be like a resupply somewhere to push in or
not. Oh, we can call one in and it will be inserted somehow.
I don't like this mountain.
The enemy is using 556.
I was just throwing out this long that I think they were pissed.
I mean, I have like 5 max remaining. If we're going to resupply at some point, then I can just go full hand. Or fuller hand.
There's 5 seconds and you'll be free.
Where are there? 2 moons.
2, 1.
Oh, Sky. I'll be your moon, baby.
Brother
in
Skyrim.
Yes. Also, quick back face, thank
blow
you.
It.
Okay, bye.
Okay.
I can tap her.
Right, what's our next move?
Brother, stop having north down the hill. The green station.
What happened there?
Right, Bravo blew up the things.
Yeah, so I'm trying to do it quickly.
Was there a warning for that?
No, but I knew you were all out, so it's fine.
Okay, everyone start moving north.
Oh, okay,
I can't hear all of you.
Soros, trust me, dude.
Who did I just give blood to?
I don't know. Bro's beginning to push down north. We're going to follow them, and we're just going to breach the power station if they're because Overwatch apparently is not a very good option when they can just headshot everyone.
I mean, we did defeat, like, a lot of dudes.
Yes, but I don't want to draw it out.
Right.
I begin following, probably north down the hill.
I have a good 8 charges, if you need like.
Oh my god, why did you put so many?
You told me to. You were like, bring explosives, and so I brought explosives. I tried to make
you
it.
You brought work. A lot of explosives.
Yes.
You can never have too many explosives.
Oh, that's, yes you can.
Yeah, on an A10 maybe, but yeah.
I once had a mission when we were playing as suicide car bombers. Car bomber. Got a van and
helicopter.
Covered the entire van so you could only see out the
rest
of the ID.
Helicopter.
Bravo helicopter audio.
Northwest.
Where it sounds like northwest-ish, but.
kMaN, IFE northwest, left side of building, gonna pop right side of the main big building, bearing 354. Range should be between 300 and 400. IFE. 300.
Infantry north, direct north.
Clear back last.
Open field.
Clear. Missed. Yeah, short.
Alright, engage.
At one point. Hit. Black on 80.
Ava.
Can I reach up towards the fence?
Yeah, stop pushing.
Good boys, let's get the front of this fucking machine. This is what happened when you don't do your cave outs. Blue team is across the ravine. If they could hold off on the explosive. Secure me, I'm creating a bridge. Bridge complete, blue team take left, right building, aluminum shed. Shed clear.
Going over the...
Reloading. Shed now clear. Holy shit, it's bright. Right, blue team clear westwards towards big building. I'll start placing charges.
Please do a hard clear of this compound. It is a small compound, but the building is very big that's sandbound.
Yep, we'll take big building now. Good shooting. These mics don't work. Awesome.
Want me to fix you? And keep shooting. I can.
As you. Night vision. Yep.
5 seconds. Good.
Remember, we do have friendlies inside compound.
Empty on the roof.
Left, right, 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 right. One went right, one escaped right. Through the open door. Flash out, flash out.
Lou, you alright?
Yeah, I just meant it was just like saying bad words to me.
So that's
clear. Screaming.
Next one. Going on, kMaN. There's just like a dude that is on fire in the middle of the room. What the fuck? Right, let's yeah, so that's a thing.
What?
The enemy was on fire.
Yeah, it's fire. You can put it out using
the
fire.
It's like a water bucket.
I think we have good control. We can climb to the roof and try to get control there as well.
Now, I did see someone on the roof, but I don't know if they're still there.
Has Bravo had people on the roof?
They are still there. Bravo, do you have anyone on the roof? There's someone on the roof, don't go up there. Actually, if you get on the ladder, get on the ladder. I was going to throw a flash at him. Did that come back down, or did that come...
Okay.
I'm going on the roof.
Same.
He was northeastern corner last time I saw him.
You can say we've got friendlies up here. I said there would be special forces.
Compound clear and there's all the explosives planted.
Should be. I'll go start placing explosives.
Yes, unless you need. Yeah, if you need medical, go see Arc. Everyone else stand on 360. Watch mainly east and west.
360, got it. Everybody face north.
That's great, Lou.
I mean, it would be, it's better than staring at the enemy and sending us this friendly.
Yeah, I don't know which map like we do that.
Broken.
Respite could be nice. I'm out of incendiaries.
There are many holes on the side.
Of course you are.
if they do more, they're pretty cool.
Look at the lens here, it's completely fucked.
Maybe not as effective, but the enemies start screaming and I like that.
I don't use them because I think one of them's still broken.
And now I have the M14, so something AN M14, whatever.
Yeah, it's not the broken one.
You're a heavy vehicle? What is...
We can go.
There's a heavy vehicle coming from the west. Heavy vehicle west panda.
Yeah, it sounds like a truck.
Oh, we're black on.
Has anyone found any enemy AT infantry that came in resupply off?
Bro, I was getting their AT on it and I'm gonna try and request resupply.
Roger. All of the charges.
Pressure is just an effort.
Yeah, it looks like an infantry
truck.
We have
completed the first objective and are about to complete the second. We are requesting resupply at the second objective before potentially moving out to any.
Arg. Are you in the vicinity of the roof?
I'm at the bottom.
He is under the water. I'm actually in pain.
Hey, Phil, we're about to.
They're back close. I think we won. Ah, sorry, thank you. Okay, man. I think this is what they call a win for democracy.
Democracy, I
vote
to keep
visions out. Bro. There's a helicopter incoming.
Poggers, I don't mind walking, anyways.
Bravo, have you heard last from Crossroads?
Parachute is.
I already broke the Geneva Convention, so.
It's not the Geneva Convention if they're parachuting with militias, it's only if they got out of a crashing helicopter. No, these are paratroopers. Fire.
Right, we are mounting in the other BRDM and getting to the exit point.
Roger.
We are leaving.
Get up, soldier.
Are we getting
we
our resupply before or?
No, we're going to exit point. I think it's mission over. Or they'll be respawned out, I don't know, it was one or two. I can't remember exactly.
We don't have nearly enough seats.
What do you mean?
There's like...
You remember?
There are... I'm looking at the seats in this, there's like 10 seats.
Why did not all of them I got into the thing and then only two get right in the next one.
Go to press square brackets.
Yeah, no,
until it says crew.
Yeah, they've come up outside. There's one bracket.
Yeah.
Isn't that a truck, or is that us? Everyone get in the
yeah,
BRDM,
it's us.
East side.
I don't
want it. Once we're mounted, we're heading to the extractor.
No transmit.
To
that is another truck.
Ginger, BRDM.
Definitely looks like a hostile truck.
Thank you.
Bravo. Why was there no warning?
Boys, get in. We're leaving.
Leaving on a jet plane.
Get the fuck in, guys. Get off the roof, get in.
I am the
Oh, well, why did you nearly blow us up?
All in?
All in, go. We are going to Exville.
Yep.
So I ran to the badger because I thought I could use the turret on it to kill it, to kill the infantry, but they ran out of turret.
We were never here.
Agents and anyone else who planted explosives, you can blow them now.
They blew mine up with theirs.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
Have you ever heard a crowd blowing me? Wow. We're about to be fucking faster than Bravo. Up in the switch.
Going the wrong way.
Yep.
Take a left.
Oh, I can't even see the road. This is awful. Ah.
Just open your eyes. Look out of the window and see.
I have my shield closed.
There is extract where I will extract you.
That might be the issue why you cannot see the road.
Start saying Bohemian Rhapsody.
Oh,
it refuses to elaborate.
Oh! Luke. Did somebody say pork? Dips.
Yeah, apparently we're going for the fucking southern ones.
Oh, we're going for the southern one.
Is this how we're going out?
Can I fly this?
No.
Are you able to fly? I have tacks.
Hold up.
Sucks to suck.
Wait a minute, you're Alpha.
No.
Bad.
I have competence. Also, you said you throw me under the bus at a testifying thing, so get sucked.
Uh oh, that's a tree!
Who the fuck is taking
off? Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Go.
Hey, go.
Did it just
crash?
Yeah.
Yes, they did. Lou, please don't.
You pick him up or?
No. We got a new one.
Where are we going? North?
Just go north. Who was flying that massive?
I have no idea.
Was it you?
No, it wasn't.
I need to know for reporting purposes.
Amazingly, it wasn't.
Overspeed. Oh no, anti-airspeed. No, watch out.
There's the greatest form of anti-air at the ground.
I'll stay here.
My health is fucking up again.
No, I took control.
Ow. Oi.
You were just like, yeah.
More control, there we go. No! We did it!
We did the last shot.
User joined your channel.
In my defense, the barrel wall was completed before we crashed, so I called it a success.
Who in Bravo was it then?